even the health authorities recommend to breastfeed exclusively to babies for at least of 6 months of age, as breast milk contains all sorts of healthy nutrients that baby needs. And breastfeeding is so easy, simple, convenient and safe compared to formula feeding or bottle feeding. However, sometimes we have to move to bottle feeding for so many reasons, such as a mother, you have to go back to work, because of which you need to start your baby to take the bottle. Your breast milk is not sufficient to your baby, and so on. But there are some scenarios when your baby refuses to take bottle or suddenly rejects to take his or her usual formula feed. Hello mommies and daddies, welcome back to my channel Mom and Baby. If you like this video, please give your love by hitting the like button and subscribing our channel. Also, if you are new here, you are most welcome. I would love you to have our friend or family member as a subscriber of this channel. My name is Sarita and I'm a mother of 18 month old baby girl. I normally make the videos for parents, so I hope you will look around and become the part of our mom and baby family as a subscriber. In this video, I'm going to share with you some of the reasons why baby refuse to take bottle, and as a parent, what can we do in order to overcome from this problem on the basis of my personal experience and what I feel. So without further ado, let's get started. Now let's see the points in details for the reason why your baby rejects bottle. Point number one, environment. It's always better to feed your baby in a quiet and calm environment, especially whenever you are introducing bottle to your baby. While feeding, baby can be distracted very easily and will become more interested on the activities that are going on around them. Even the simple activities, such as if the television is playing on the background or if the children are playing near to them, they will be more interested on the activities that are going on around them rather than focusing on their feeding. Therefore, always try to find a peaceful environment while feeding, and slowly your baby will be able to adapt to the bottle. Point number two, your baby is not hungry. If your baby has recently started taking solid, it may be the case that your baby is not hungry, meaning your baby has eaten lots of solid food. Therefore, your baby doesn't have any space for the milk, and hence your baby is much more likely to refuse bottle than if you offer when your baby is hungry. Once your baby starts to eat more solid foods, your baby may be enjoying colorful food, and hence your baby might not have any interest and therefore refuse his or her bottle. Therefore, never try to force to your baby to drink from bottle if your baby is not hungry. This can be frustrating to your baby and can even lead to stomach discomfort if your baby becomes overly full. Instead, try to offer a little bit later on. If you want to continue your baby to drink enough milk before filling your baby's stomach with new foods, try to nurse or offer a bottle at least half an hour before your baby sits for the meal. As there is a proverb of saying, food before one is just for fun. Point number three, use the right bottle and the nipple. I think it's very important to consider the nipple of the bottle that you are using to feed your baby. There are so many bottles in the market out there that you can find that the nipple are quite similar to the natural shape and sizes of the mother's nipple. Therefore, try to invest on those sort of bottles if you have breastfed to your baby first. Also, the nipple of the bottle needs to be the right size and speed to your baby's age, size and sucking ability. If the nipple of the bottle is too long too short, too slow, or too fast for your baby may experience the feeding difficulties and express his or her frustration by fuss or cry, and therefore rejects the bottle. Hence, it is always better to experiment with the nipple of different shape, length, sizes. It's always better to go from the slow speed and gradually move on to the higher speed. This point led to the further point, which is nipple size or the nipple flow. Try to keep on changing the size of the nipple that you are using to feed your baby as per the age of your babies. You can find the guide and the nipple size chart in order to understand which nipple size should be given at what age. It is very important to change the size of the nipple because as your baby grow older, he or she is much more efficient at drinking milk and may want to drink more milk at once. Therefore, if you don't change the nipple size, your baby may become frustrated with slow flow nipple. As a result, your baby may reject the milk from the bottle. Hence, sometimes switching to the faster flow nipple can reduce your baby's frustration and help him or her to start taking bottle better again. Point number 5. Your baby prefers to nurse. If you are breastfeeding and bottle feeding, it is very common for your baby to reject the bottle because your baby prefers to nurse. While breastfeeding, your baby associates food time with the special bonding time and will often want more care, extra love, cuddle, and to be more close with you rather than just to take a bottle. If your baby shows the strong preferences for nursing and rejects the bottle to take from you, try to ask to your husband or rest of the family member or the caregiver to feed your baby, because your baby can smell the milk on you, as baby has a great sense of smell. Therefore, your baby is more likely to reject to drink the milk from the bottle, especially from you, than the other people who feed your baby. It may be the case that you may have to leave the room if the other family member is feeding your baby. Point number 6. The milk tastes different. Whenever you are making bottle for your baby, there are various factors which could change how much your baby enjoys the milk, such as the temperature of the milk. The milk is too warm or too cold. If you check the temperature of the breast milk, it is always at the body temperature or the room temperature. It is never hot or cold. But whenever you are giving bottle to your baby, sometimes it may be hot if you are making it fresh, and sometimes it may be cold because the milk was in the fridge. Therefore, always try to give or offer the bottle to your baby at the same temperature, which is the room temperature. However, some babies may prefer hot and the other may prefer cold. So you need to adjust the temperature of the milk as per your baby's preferences. If you are formula giving and if you don't measure the milk carefully whenever you are preparing the formula for your baby, the ratio could be a little bit of difference, meaning when it's less or more diluted, your baby might refuse to drink milk. Also, if you change the type or the brand of the formula that you are feeding to your baby, the taste of the formula will also be different, which could lead to your baby to refuse to drink the milk. Also, if you are giving the frozen breast milk, there are so many changes that could occur during freezing, which can cause the taste of the milk to change, and hence some babies will refuse to drink. If your baby starts to refuse to drink from the bottle, please think carefully about the changes that could have occurred in terms of the formula brand or the frozen breast milk, and of course carefully measure out the formula and experiment with the milk temperature. Point number 7. Time of introducing bottle. Whenever you are introducing bottle to your baby in a day, and if your baby takes the bottle easily, that means it's great. Congratulations to you. But sometimes it does not work with some babies. So during this phase, it's best to introduce bottle to your baby at night time when your baby is asleep and wakes up because of the hunger. So the baby will easily take up the bottle and go back to sleep quickly. Whenever you are feeding bottle to your baby at night time, try to maintain the environment as normal, and of course the light should be off and there should not be any sorts of noise. And ask your husband or other family member to feed your baby. Otherwise, as mentioned earlier, your baby can smell milk on you and then refuse the milk from the bottle. Most importantly, please don't look into your baby's eyes while feeding. I know your baby is so cute and you want to watch them all the time. But in the night time, if you do the eye contact with your baby will react to it and your baby might think it's a fun time, and it will be very difficult for you to put your baby back to sleep. If you are introducing bottle to your baby, try to introduce bottle within the 2 months of your baby's age, as during this phase your baby is trying to adapt to the new environment. It is said that the first 2 months are the time of transition for the baby, and if you try to introduce bottle within the 2 months of baby's life, then your baby will get used to with this, which will help you in the long run as well. Meaning your baby will be able to continue to take the bottle without any hassle when your baby grows older. If you don't want to give the formula milk, you can even express your breast milk and give it to your baby in a bottle. As it is not mandatory, and it does not mean that you have to give only formula milk in the bottle. I used to express my breast milk in the bottle, and I used to ask to my husband or the rest of my family member to feed my baby with that bottle. In that way, my baby got used to with the bottle as well when she was very young. If you are going out, it's also better to express your breast milk in the bottle and then go out, so that you don't need to rush or look for some places to feed your baby. If you have the bottle handy, you can feed your baby whenever is convenient time for you, or if your baby is hungry, as you can feed your breast milk to your baby once it is pumped out up to 4 hours if it is kept in the room temperature. So if you are going for any sort of event, you can just express your breast milk in the bottle and then take it with you, so you can enjoy the event and you can wear normal type of dress. You don't need to wear nursing bra or the nursing clothes if you express your milk and take the milk with you in the bottle if you are breastfeeding to your baby. Point number 8, your baby is sick or teething. Whenever we are not feeling well, we don't like eating as much. The same thing applies to the babies as well. If your baby is not feeling well or teething, your baby is much more likely to suddenly start to refuse the bottle. Whenever your baby is not feeling well, try to add in lots of love and extra care, and do your best to comfort your baby. Continue to offer the bottle to your baby as often as you can do, so that your baby does not become dehydrated while your baby is ill. Point number 9, your baby is too tired. If your baby is not getting enough sleep, your baby is too tired, because of which your baby will fuss and cry during feeds or even sleep before the feed is completed. Feeding and sleeping are closely related and very important to a baby's health, growth and development, and feelings of well-being. Sometimes we think that if our baby does not eat or drink well, then our baby won't be able to sleep well. However, sometimes it can happen in the other way as well, meaning if your baby does not sleep well, then your baby may refuse the bottle because your baby is too tired. If you have hungry and tired baby in your hand, the tiredness usually wins. Sometimes if you also notice, if you are too tired, you don't like to eat anything, you just want to go and sleep. So the same thing applies to the babies as well. Therefore, always make sure that your baby gets enough sleep. You feed your baby before your baby becomes too tired. Also, try to establish a flexible sleeping and feeding routine to minimize the risk of the feeding and sleeping time clashing, so that your baby is not too irritated or too hungry. Point number 10. Excessive night feeding. If your baby is fed quite often at night, then it could affect his or her appetite and feeding pattern. As such, your baby will not need to drink as much formula during daytime feed as your baby needs only certain amount of calories in 24 hours to provide for your baby's growth and energy needs. My golden tip for you all today is, it will take some time to your baby to get used to with any new thing, as we also need some time if we are doing any new thing in our life. In the journey of parenthood, 3 P's, practice, persistence, and patience is the key. Therefore, keep on trying until your baby gets used to with this. Baby learn so many things through repetition, and it is said that for the baby to adopt new thing, you need to keep on trying same thing again and again for around of 15 days. Therefore, keep on trying and offer the bottle to your baby at a normal time. But please don't become frustrated. Your baby will easily come to know that you are stressed. Rather, try not to show that you are stressed to your baby. Try to communicate with your babies. Try to sing a rhyme to your baby. Just try to focus on the babies, and so that baby will also focus on your activities. In a way, you are establishing a strong bonding relationship with your baby, and that may help your baby to take the bottle. If you have tried all sorts of tips that I have mentioned before, and you have done for continuously or regularly for long period of time, and if your baby is still refusing the bottle, then it is better to speak with the doctor or the health visitor. Please let me know in the comment section below, how is your experience going on with the tips and tricks and the points that I have mentioned earlier. Also, if you have some other sorts of experience that you have faced for the refusal of the bottle by your baby, then also please let me know in the comment section below, because I believe sharing is caring. If you find this video useful, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel, and also hit the bell icon below so that you will be the first person to be notified whenever we upload any new videos in the future. Until we meet in our next video, take care and bye bye.